Hey Sandy, why don't you move on up a little closer?
This is alright.
Well, can't you at least smile or something? Look, I practically had to bust Kaneki's arm to get his car for tonight. The guys were really PO'd at me. I thought we were just gonna forget about that night in the park with Sunny and Gazelle and everything. I told you over the phone I was sorry.
I know you did.
Well, don't you believe me?
I guess so. It's just that everything was so much easier when it's just the two of us.
Yeah. Hey, you ain't going with another guy, are you?
No. Why?
Well, I was gonna ask him to take my ring.
Oh, Danny? I don't know what to say!
Well, don't you want it?
Huh?
I really should have given it to you a long time ago. I really like you, Sandy.
Danny, take it easy! What are you trying to do?
What's the matter?
I thought we were gonna, you know, be steadies.
Well, what do you think going steady is anyway? Come on, Sandy.
Stop it! I've never seen you like this!
Relax, will you? Nobody's watching us.
Danny, please! You're hurting me!
What's the matter? What are you so shook up about? Look, I thought I meant something to you.
You do, but I'm still the same girl I was last summer. Just because you gave me a ring doesn't mean I'm gonna go all the way.
Hey, Sandy, wait a minute. Ah!
Sorry, Danny.
It's nothing.
Maybe we better just forget about it.
Hey! Sandy, wait! Hey, where are you going? You can't just walk out of a drive-in!
Yes, Lens.
And with it, all our dreams.
Doesn't work.